Is this a dead end? No. There's something here.
Yeah. They're back.
I know what I must do, now that you've taken out those illusions.
Lucifer and Merkabah are to become one, and return to their original form.
I am Satan, the ancient angel, the Arbiter. Chaos, order, neutrality. It matters not what state the universe is in. The universe is constantly in flux. Old gives way to new. It is the irrefutable law of nature. Ascertaining God's identity and breaking free of his rule is in accordance with the law. I can guide you to God's throne. If you so wish. Challenge the Creator and see if you are worthy as the next will of the universe. But first, you must prove yourself to me. You hail from a world shackled by slavery, but in this one, blow the winds of freedom. If the soul is at peace, even in the depths of hell shall one find. As proof, you, slave of God, did not recognize that you were being shattered. Yet you now wish to dethrone the Creator. Then show me the strength of your determination, your will. Hold nothing back. Failing this test would mean eternal death. Test your worthiness to proceed. A time may come when all your efforts thus far are reduced to naught. Prove that you can endure such peril. Face a foe with your body's staff of strength. Prove your tenacity, shall test your worthiness to proceed. Say you were to defeat me, what then? What do you desire enough to forsake those close to you, to discard your very humanity? Answer me. So you would endure any suffering to obtain freedom. Very well. Such a burden would surely overbear any single. Prove to me otherwise. Such is the strength of one who transcends humanity. You have proven yourself worthy. I shall take you to... You who seek to bring new governance to this universe, you have my blessing. I shall guide you to God's throne. Are you prepared? Return here when you are prepared.